When I first started writing and recording, ended up in Nashville. I was afraid I was going to get run out if I didn't do something in the key of G and in three-quarter time. Because it seemed like everyone was, at that time, was writing that way. So this was my project. Battered and tattered, weathered and worn, a man came up to me one day. He said that he wished that he'd never been born. I listened, what could I say? He said, living ain't easy, dying ain't too, and hanging on just leaves you looking like me. I'd leave women, whiskey alone if I was you, but I ain't, and I ain't likely to be. The reason for coming up to you this way wasn't my story. It was simply to say, loose change, you got some to waste. It's not for my supper, want to buy me a taste. Loose change, you got some to spare. When I drink my filling, good Lord be willing, someday I'll have some loose change to share. And he said, she left me 5 years today. I spent them on losing, drinking gin. If I'd have stayed sober, I bet she'd have stayed. But I came off the wagon again. Sober ain't easy, but dead drunk ain't too. And I seldom tried in between. Mister, what would you do if it had happened to you? Another man left with your dreams. But I don't know or care if you've been listening or not, 'cause the reason I stopped you was to see if you've got a little loose change. Loose change, you got some to waste. It ain't for my supper, buy me a taste. Loose change, if you got some to spare. When I drink my filling, if the good Lord be willing, someday I'll have some loose change to share with you. And when I drink my filling, good Lord be willing, someday I'll have some loose change to share.